Let us learn about actions. Sitting, standing, walking, running, laughing, smiling, crying, eating, throwing, catching, kicking, jumping, clapping, reading, writing, yawning.